my dear student. Once again, today we are going to learn under and near preposition, how to use it in the fill in the blank. So let's see the definition of preposition. A preposition is a word or a group of words that links a noun or a pronoun to other words in sentences. Why I am going to tell you this definition? Because in your upcoming classes, you will learn this definition. Okay? Just only it is for your knowledge, I am going to read it. So, my dear student, already we learned how to use in and on in fill in the blanks. So, today it's turn to write under and near in fill in the blanks. So, let's see fusion to page number 71. Open it and be ready with your pencil.
Whenever you will get my video, write down C.W, mention the date, month and the year. Under, near, look at the picture, fill in the blanks with U-N-D-E-R, under or N-E-A-R, near. Okay, so first you have to see the picture. What is this? The chair, and under the chair, who is standing? Cat. So, T-H-E, the, C-A-T, cat. I-S is S-T-A-N-D-I-N-G, standing. The cat is standing. What will come? Under the chair. U-N-D-E-R. What we are going to write here? U-N-D-E-R, under the, C-H-A-I-R, chair. Okay? Under preposition. Next one, you can see T-H-E, the, D-O-G, dog. The dog, I-S, is S-I-T-T-I-N-G. The dog is sitting. Fill in the blanks. T-H-E, the, T-A-B-L-E, table. The dog is sitting under the table or near the table? Near the table. N-E-A-R, near. T-H-E, the, D-O-G, dog. I-S, is S-I-T-T-I-N-G, sitting. The dog is sitting. Now you can see here, under the chair. Under the chair. So, U-N-D-E-R, under. T-H-E, the, G-I-R-L, girl. I-S, is S-T-A-N-D-I-N-G, standing. The girl is standing. Fill in the blanks. The, T-R-E-E, tree. The girl is standing under the tree. What will come? Under the tree. So, the last one I am giving you as a homework, my dear student. So, complete this sentence.
In this way, my dear student, your fusion to page number 71, you have to complete it. I will check your work in your online class. Good day, my dear student.